only day one, but have you kept your resolution?
No. 7 Action News reporter Andy Choi is making sure the closest of goal setters keep themselves accountable.
My New Year's resolution for 2014 is to be a little more creative with my story. So instead of just asking people about what their resolutions are, I decided why not play a game. The New Year's resolutions game.
My resolution?
We asked 5 couples to guess their partner's 2014 resolution. Ladies first.
I think his is to meet Henrik Zetterberg.
Wow. I went with spend time with Whitney.
Wow, that's cheesy.
He wants better health because he doesn't eat the best of foods.
Retire.
And I guess that Brent's going to retire.
It's related, so spend more time with friends.
Lose weight.
Yep, get in shape.
To eat better and work out more.
So she's calling me fat.
That's no.
And I said to travel more, because I love to travel.
No, I'm not calling you fat.
You can just say it.
And now time for the men to guess. Guys, be very careful here.
I think she will practice yoga more. She really likes yoga.
And my resolution actually is to go with the flow.
Okay.
So maybe it's a yoga flow.
She really wants to dedicate her year to taking care of me.
To live every day to the fullest, so.
Oh, well.
That's kind of like that.
Come to Chicago, because I live there right now.
We'll discuss that.
Actually, it's to get in shape.
Mine is exactly the same.
She weighs 129 pounds. I don't know where she's going to find it to lose it.
I told you 5 pounds by March 1st.
Baby, you are so thin right now, you have nothing to give.
But remember, if the resolution fails, there's always next year's midnight promise to look forward to. Happy New Year, friends. Andy Choi, 7 Action News.
Wow.